Howdy, y'all. It's Ryan.
And Angela.
From R&E Music, deep in Hart, Texas. That's where we're at right now. And it's new guitar day. Again, new guitar day. So excited.
Woohoo!
Thought you might want to watch me unbox these. This is an unboxing. So if you don't like unboxing videos, you might want to just skip ahead or something. I don't know. Here we go. We're going to unbox these things because it's like Christmas. It appears to be a diamond of some kind.
Looks like it.
Girl's best friend.
Yeah, that's right.
Right. Oh. Man. So excited.
So excited.
Reasonably excited. Possibly. I wonder if I got a t-shirt in here. I wanted a diamond amplification t-shirt. They have some cool t-shirts. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
Oh, nice. I like it.
So nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like that a lot. There are only like two or three of these trans teal Hailfires. Man, it looks blue. Lighting is bad over here.
Yeah.
Looks blue on the camera.
I don't know.
This is a 2014 model. And I think there are only like two left at the warehouse. And I already sent one of these to my buddy James in Englandshire. So we had to get another one of these.
Yeah, we had to.
Yes, we did. Absolutely, completely necessary. I like these Hailfires a lot. Next question. How many guitar? Another diamond.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. This is actually way more affordable than the one I just opened. But I'm super excited about this. This is great. So excited.
So excited.
You're gonna like this.
I bet I am.
I know you are. Because you know what? We have a plethora of natural finish guitars around here in R&E Music.
Yeah.
Lots of naturals.
Mm-hmm.
So, I've really been enjoying the dose of color that we've been getting from Diamond.
I like it.
Oh, that is a green guitar.
That's pretty.
Green guitar. I don't know if it'll pick up on the camera or not.
It's pretty.
It's very green. This is a Barchetta. Maple neck, mahogany body. 24 frets, diamond pickups. Made in Korea for $299.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. A Korean guitar for $299. It's pretty much unheard of. But Diamond is doing it. That looks great. Awesome. Got another one. Yeah, I'm even looking through the little white cover.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, yes.
Excited.
So excited. It's a diamond.
Kind of figured. Ooh, pretty. That's nice.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. I didn't actually play on one of these at the NAMM show, but I looked at them. It's the Bolero. See that? It's mahogany, but it's in a walnut stain. Very natural, very satin. 22 frets.
What do I call the silver?
Bolt-on neck. Yeah, the chrome hardware.
Mm-hmm.
That's great. I know somebody who wants this exact guitar. Actually, already. Actually, this is sold. This is already sold. But I'll do a quick little playthrough of it when I set it up and check it out before I ship it off. Shape is around that $299 price point for a Korean guitar. It's pretty unheard of pricing. All right, we got one more. You ready?
Yes.
You ready?
Make it happen. Make it so.
Make it so. I'm real excited about this. Almost as excited as I was about the Hailfire. You ready, Angela?
Yes.
So ready.
Pins and needles.
So
Whoa.
Ready.
I can see the headstock. That's nice.
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness. I want it.
He wants it. Oh, wow. Yeah. Trans charcoal.
Wow. I love the trim, how it fades. That's really nice.
Got the burst finish on it.
Mm-hmm. You can have to see it in person.
Yeah. EMG pickups. Set neck. Thicker body. Those contours. Matching headstock. It's a 2014. I like that. I like that a lot. I'm gonna have to play that later today. Yeah. Pretty, isn't it? So excited. So excited. Happy New Diamond Day!
Here's
some glitter. Explosion! Boom! Well, that's it. We got 4 new diamonds today, so we're at quite the diamond collection on the wall. Almost a whole wall of diamonds now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, some really beautiful guitars. So,
yeah.
If you are looking for a diamond, formerly DBZ Guitars, give us a call, RNA Music. And even if there's a model that you don't see here, mm-hmm. we can get it.
Yes.
So, check it out. Look forward to it. We'll be doing some pictures on Instagram. So if you haven't followed us on Instagram, RNA Music. Got a notification. And check out the YouTube channel, of course. We'll do some demos and playthroughs of some of these guitars as well coming up soon. So thank you so much. Keep the music alive.
Wheelie, 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 wheelie.
Bye, guys.
Bye.